Today's video is regarding HP DexJet 2700E printer. I'm going to show you how to find the password of this printer. So we will print the password. Now first step is to switch on the printer and load the A4 size sheets at the paper tray. Now go to your control panel of the printer. Press the information button once and wait for the printer to print a page. Here we can see our printer has printed a printer information page, and if you look under the Wi-Fi icon, you will see the name of the printer's Wi-Fi and below is the password. So this way we can print the password of this printer. Thanks for watching.